First thing we need to do is remove the DVD button to get it out of the way. Just need to pry it off of the small black post that holds it. Set it aside. Now let's carefully remove the top cover. And set it aside. Next step is to remove the connectors from the DVD drive. And lift the DVD drive out and set it aside.